Put over here or what? I don't remember this part. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Bubba booey. Oh, wait, pause. Now is the part where I make it back to Black Mesa East. Ready? Alright, here we go. And I believe I can finally ditch this boat, too. Look at this. That is how I do it. I do not remember which way to get it. It's bad.
It's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of the field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now. I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Well, let's go then. Bitch.
We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement, listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Spoiler alert, she's the crazy.
Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined a Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to.
And fix this shit.
Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right on.
Eli, look what I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after
the
resonance cascade.
I saw you
I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman?
What?
It's been a real honor. Yeah, I'm looking forward to working together.
Okay, whatever. Hey, Doc, I see that you have some buttons to press over here. What is it that these do? Can I press this? Surely some of these buttons do something. Which buttons do
something? I'm still not sure what that does. Alex brings in the strangest thing.
Remember you being able to press more buttons in this lab, Doc.
We've almost got that portal working again. But I wouldn't blame you if you didn't volunteer for the next trial run.
There she is.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
You know what she's doing in here, right? Talking to her Combine friends?
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Oh,
there
Gordon.
She is.
The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle. With the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
She's like 20-something, and I'm like 40-something in this game.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
What? Oh, sure, you get to press the button, but when I try a million times, it doesn't work. Fuck you, Doc. I'm gonna press the button a bunch of times. I can hold the button down. How do you feel about that, Doc? And then I can press this button some too. Rotate that shit.
Alex!
Even gonna press this button.
The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex! Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Oh, there it goes. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman.
I did indeed.
She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside.
Yeah.
You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day.
She kind of seems like a bitch.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here.
I would imagine. I mean, being the only woman here at all.
That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Why?
Come on.
Okay, then. Loading, loading, loading. We are apparently loading. Loading, loading, loading. And with that, I'm going to stop and take a potty break right quick. Three beers, you know, they just kind of go right through ya. BRB. So later, I will cook some mac and cheese. I'll cook some fucking mac and cheese. But only in a few hours' time. Oh, yes, I will. Anyway.
So, here we are. The scrapyard.
Wow, fancy place you got here. Fancy smancy. I'm sorry, I'm trying to look at the stream right now. I know there was also a way to see if I actually had anyone watching, but I have since forgotten how to do that. It says that I have two watchers. One of them must be me. Because I see that no one is actually watching right now. Maybe both of them are me. Wouldn't that be crazy? I'm sorry, cray cray, I should say. Cray cray, I should say. This isn't right.
You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to.
I really don't.
It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh,
the primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields.
Check this out.
Paint the secondary trigger lets you grab these. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing the secondary.
Once you pick something up, you can paint everything with the paint cans. I need that back. Alex, don't you see?
You can also
my
pull
fun,
stuff over
it.
From a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there.
What ledge? This?
All right.
In case you didn't realize, Alex
see if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. All right.
That counts.
Pum-cha!
Beware of dog.
Now let me call dog. He loves to play fetch.
I know where he is.
Dog.
I know where he is. Oh my god. What the fuck is that?
Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high.